Bonsoir. Thank you so much for joining us this evening. It's been a little while for us. We had to take a few years off, and we haven't been back in Paris for the best part of 4 years, I think. So it means a lot to us to be back in this beautiful city, and thanks for hanging out with us tonight. It should be fun.
Your spirit.
Thank you very much. Thank you, thank you.
So this is like halfway through the European Legobat tour, and we've been so blessed to have a wonderful support act to come on the road with us, Wildwood Kin. Did you check out those girls that played just before us? What did you think of them? Amazing, right? They have incredible voices and wonderful songs, and we love, love having them on the road. And we've only got, well, we've got 6 shows left, that's not too bad. But can we give them another massive round of applause? Don't sing too well, girls, you show us up. This is another new song.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
What's wrong with your microphone, Killian?
What happened there?
That's not how it's meant to be. I shrunk, obviously. We're I'm gonna slow it down for a second, if that's alright with you. And this is an old song, it's a goodie, it's a fun one, a favorite of ours. It's called Big Man. It's off our first record.
Beautiful baby, so smart.
Crack in the road, it sprung the seedling warm and young. stretching out for the sun in its August, and I'm grinning that this time I might be winning. As the moving lights that time of year they stay, and as my body changes pace, I seem to know again that I am not gonna die this way. In a while, home I miss it, is in a bed of kisses like I should. We'll be right back. just fly away. Don't you take my luck down from this apple tree. You got fruit in your hands, but it ain't for free, and I'm not sure.
Bonsoir les amis. I'm going to say something in French, Oscar. I'm going to try.
Before John...
Okay, after you.
Before John dives in, John's been living in Paris for the last 3 years.
Man, you ruined my thing in French because I was going to try and say that in French.
Ah, oh, I fucked it,
I was going to say, j'habite à Paris pendant 3 ans. Oui? Et ce soir est ma dernière soirée. C'est très triste pour moi, mais nous sommes très contents d'être ici avec vous. Merci et vive France. Woo!
What were you going to say, Moss?
What were you going to say in English, Hoss?
I don't know, because I don't know what John said, so I can't. I'll just repeat what he said. So.
But what you could say, though, is we did find out that there was someone here tonight who managed to gather up about 15 different people from sort of all around Europe, because he was such a fan of our band, and he managed to bring them all here tonight to watch this show. So I just want to give a massive shout out to Christian
from Brittany.
From Brittany, wherever you are.
Where is he?
Thank you so much. Amazing. We appreciate that. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Feels like I'm on holiday. Down on action, but up against some gentle shore. I always took this for granted. Now you try and take control, stake out all your sand. I wish that I had not seen this world I had uncovered. Thank you. physicians mixing up with the salt in the air. I wish that I had not seen this world I had uncovered. And if I could talk that fast, I would. And if I could feel my cup, I bet somebody take me back to that feeling. No, if I just knew. It reached down on me, and in a long distance state of mind, I couldn't fight in a bird of paradise. But I float up like a dragonfly through the salt in the air. I learned to be okay with this world as it is. And if I could talk that fast, I would. Somebody fill my cup. I'm good, and if it hurts that much, then don't fight it. No, if I just knew that it was left outside some time ago. Desperate state of mind to find time on slow. And if I could talk that fast, I would. If I could feel my cup, I bet somebody take.
Merci.
moments of self-doubt. I found the one, just a piece of mind, but I still can't eat. To meditate on a shifting sand, take steadfast and sure feet. You became but a fabled dream that would stir in time. And a restless high. Sometimes a spark, you know how sweet the glow. I kicked you off your life.
You know, no, no, no. Thank you.
Okay. So, yeah, if you've seen us play before, that might be slightly confusing because we didn't do encores for the best part of 10 years because they just seemed strange to us, and at least initially we didn't have enough songs to do an encore, and then that stuck for a decade. So anyway, we're doing encores these days, so thanks for bringing us back out. It's wonderful.
Just a man, alright, if I'm bullying.
Absolute pleasure. Thank you so much. This is our last song this evening. Hope to see you next time. Thank you very much.
Let's see you back to Atlanta.
Thank you.